We will continue to learn new words in Unit 1 by reading the text on student book page 6. Why is Nisma training?
Hello, my name is Nisma and I am at the track with my friend Sarah. Sarah is an athlete, so she does a lot of exercise. We come here 3 times a week. She comes with his parents once on the weekend too. Sarah is a runner, and she has a big competition next month. I think she will win. I'm training with her to support her, and it helps me get fit. We warm up together, and we have fun. I record her race times too. Her best event in the 200 meter race. She is very fast. Sarah was in the race last month, but she didn't win. She came second, so she wants to try harder. She finished in 35 seconds. She wants to be faster next time. Sarah always eats healthy food. We bring some fruit to the track to have a snack, and we drink lots of water. I like helping Sarah because she is really good friend to me. She always listens when I have a problem or if I am worried about something. So that's why I want to help her as much as I can. Now we will have some definition, such as warm up. Warm up means get your body ready to do exercise. Another definition, support a friend, means help a friend. The third definition is come second, means be the next person to finish after the winner. Another definition, try harder, means work hard to do better.